This story has been sent to me by my subscriber. You can also send me your story through email. I will try my best to bring your story in the next episode. A 15-year-old boy in a small town in Maryland sat down at his computer after getting home from school one day. He turned it on and logged into an instant messaging program, and was then surprised to receive a message from a classmate of his, who had been absent that day. It consisted of two words, "Please come." Confused, the boy sent a reply, asking why he'd been absent that day. After two more messages and 15 minutes with no response, he decided to get on his bike and head over to his classmate's house. It was a short ride, only about 5 minutes away. When he got to the house, he found the door was unlocked. Inside, partially dried blood was splattered over the walls and floors, and an unrecognizable figure was crumpled against the far wall. It was missing an arm and a leg, and bloody streaks on the floor lead away from the body and into the kitchen. The boy slammed the door closed, and immediately called 911 on his cell phone. When the police arrived, they found three corpses, as well as tracks leading away from the house from the back door. The forensics report concluded that the entire family, the boy's classmate and his parents, had been killed sometime the previous night.